Yes, good morning students. In the previous class we already discussed in the atomic structure few topic, that is atomic number. What is the definition of atomic number? The number of electron present in the atoms are called atomic number. Mass number, it is sum of equal to atomic number and neutron number. After that we discuss wavelength. Wavelength means the distance between two successive crest or trough are called wavelength. This wavelength is denoted by lambda. Lambda units are angstrom, centimeter, meter, nanometer, micrometer. After that we discuss frequency. Next to isotope, isobar, isotones, isoelectronic. After isoelectronic we discuss orbital. So these orbitals are four type. So next to we discuss orbital. These are four type: s orbital, p orbital, d orbital, f orbital. After the orbital we discuss hydrogen spectrum lines. These hydrogen spectrum lines are five type: Lehmann series, Balmer, Fashion, Brackett, Fund. Lehmann series are UV of electromagnetic radiation. Balmer series are visible of electromagnetic radiation. Fashion series are near IR of electromagnetic radiation. Brackett series are far IR of electromagnetic radiation. And then fund series are far IR of electromagnetic radiation. So today we discuss that based on that hydrogen spectrum line we discuss problem. After the hydrogen spectrum lines we discuss quantum number. These quantum numbers four type: principal quantum number, azimuthal quantum number, magnetic quantum number, and then spin quantum number. After the quantum number we already discuss some rules of electronic configuration. These some rules of electronic configurations are three types, that is Pauli exclusive principle, Aufbau principle, Hund's rule. What is Pauli exclusive principle? Maximum number of electron present in the orbital is 2. The 2 nothing but all the values are same for N, L, M, but S values are plus of and minus of. After that Aufbau principle. What is the definition of Aufbau principle? Here Aufbau is a German word which means building up. How write the electronic configuration? It depends upon Mahler diagram. So what is the Mahler diagram? We already discussed. But according to n plus l value, 3s 2p. According to n plus l value for 2p is 3, and n plus l value for 3s is 3. In case both the n plus l values are same, where n values are less, the energy goes to that orbital is first. Then Hund's rule. Hund's rule means in degenerate orbital, first orbital is filling with 1-1 electron. After pairing takes place, are called Hund's rule. For example, if partially filled or completely filled electronic configuration becomes stable. So this topic already discussed. After the topic we discuss quantum theory. So basically this quantum theory, Max Planck was proposed this quantum theory. Of course, these quantum theories are two types. quantum theory and Einstein quantum theory. What is the Planck's quantum theory? Substance absorb or emit energy. Substance absorb or emit energy discontinuously in the form of small packets, in the form of small packets or bundles of energy. That means substance absorb or emit energy discontinuously in the form of small packets or bundles of energies. So here the smallest packet of energy is called quantum. So here small packets, now that smallest packet of energy are called quantum. So in this one, the radiation is propagated in the form of wave. The radiation is propagated in the form of wave. So here the energy of quantum is directly proportional to frequency of radiation. The energy of quantum is directly proportional to frequency of radiation. So that formula is E is directly proportional to nu. That nu are called frequency. What is the frequency definition we already discussed? Simply, if remove this directly proportional to H is formed. That means E equal to H nu, where nu equal to C by lambda. Nu equal to C by lambda. Here nu equal to C by lambda nothing but, where C equal to velocity of light, lambda equal to wavelength, nu equal to frequency of radiation. That means in that equation, E equal to this nu equal to C by lambda, substituting this nu. So what about E equal to Hc by lambda. In this equation, H equal to Planck's constant, E equal to energy of radiation, C equal to velocity of light, lambda equal to wavelength. Here, H values are 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 27 seconds, or 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 34 joule second. Here C equal to velocity of light. C equal to velocity of light, which values are 3 into 10 power 10 centimeter per second, 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second. So this is, what is Planck's quantum theory? What is Planck's quantum theory? Substance absorb or emit energy discontinuously in the form of small packets. In the form of small packets of energy. The small packets of energy. So the smallest packet of energy are called quantum. So that means the radiation is propagated in the form of wave. So here energy, that means the energy of quantum. The energy of quantum is directly proportional to frequency of radiation. If remove that directly proportional to E equal to H nu, where nu equal to C by lambda, H equal to C by lambda, H values are 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 27 8 seconds, 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 34 joule second, C equal to velocity of light. Here, a body can absorb any energy in whole number multiple of quantum. Whole number is multiple of quantum. Simply, E equal to N into H2. So that is Planck's quantum theory. After that Planck's quantum theory, Einstein quantum theory. Einstein quantum theory, here also same thing. But here what happened? Substance absorb emit energy discontinuously in the form of small packet. That replaces particle of energy. Here, the smallest particle of energy are called photon. So here quantum, here photon. The radiation is propagated in the form of photon. So this one. So what is the definition of this one? Here, says it is substance. Substance absorb or emit energy. Emit energy discontinuously. discontinuously in the form of a small particle. Small particle of energy. Small particle of energy. Here, small pockets of energy. Here, the three places, small particle of energy. Here, the smallest packet of energy are called quantum. Here, the smallest particle. The smallest. So, after Planck's quantum theory, next Einstein quantum theory. Here also same thing. Substance absorbs emit energy discontinuously in the form of small particle of energy. Small particle of energy. Here, small packets of energy. The smallest particle of energy. The smallest particle of energy are called photon. Here, the smallest packet of energy are called quantum. The radiation is the radiation of propagated in the form of photon. Here also same thing. The radiation is propagated in the form of wave. That wave replaces a photon. So what is the formula? E is directly proportional to nu. E equal to h nu. Simply nu equal to c by lambda. E equal to h c by lambda. Or h c nu bar. E equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by lambda. Here E equal to energy in EV, nothing but electron holes. This is quantum theory. What is the definition of quantum theory? Basically, this quantum theory was introduced by Max Planck. These quantum theories are two types. That is one, Planck's quantum theory, and second one, Einstein quantum theory. What is the definition of Planck's quantum theory? Substance absorb emit energy discontinuously in the form of small packets or bundle of energy. Small packets or bundle of energy. Second point, the smallest packet or bundle of energy are called quantum. So the radiation is propagated in the form of wave. So the energy of quantum is directly proportional to frequency of radiation. The energy of quantum is directly proportional to frequency of radiation. Simply, E is directly proportional to nu. E equal to h nu. Nu equal to c by lambda. But E equal to hc by lambda. Here, h is the constant value. That is 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 27. So, it depends upon the problem. In the given problem, x is there. Now, you have to take this value. In the given problem, joules is there. You have to take this value. 6.625 into 10 to the power of minus 34. C equal to velocity of light, which value is 3 into 10 to the power 10 centimeter per second, 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. These values are very, very important for problem. So a body can absorb emit energy if whole number is multiple of quantum. So let's say it is Planck's quantum theory. What is Einstein's quantum theory? Substance absorbs emit energy discontinuously in the form of small particle of energy. The smallest particle of energy are called photon. The radiation is propagated in the form of photon. Now E is directly proportional to nu. E equal to h nu. Nu equal to c by lambda. So E equal to h c by lambda. That E equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lambda. So after the quantum theory, we discuss Rydberg equation. What is the Rydberg equation? Balmer was proposed an empirical equation to calculate wavelength and wave number of line. So this Rydberg equation, Balmer was proposed as an empirical equation to calculate wavelength and wave number of line. That means nu bar equal to 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Here, nu bar is the wave number. lambda is the nu is the wave number, lambda is the wavelength, r is the constant. Here r equal to its constant value is 109677 centimeter inverse. R value constant, that is 109677 centimeter. Here n1 equal to lower order number. N1 equal to lower orbital. Lower orbital lower orbit number. And n2 equal to higher orbit number. N2 equal to higher orbit number. That means in this Rydberg equation, Balmer was proposed an empirical equation to calculate wavelength and wave number of line. To calculate wavelength and wave number of line, that is nu equal to 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by m1 square minus 1 by n2 square. So what I mean, r equal to Rydberg constant, which value is 109677 centimeter inverse. Here n1 equal to lower orbit number, n2 equal to higher orbit number. In this equation, here h alpha value is 656563 angstrom. H beta value fundamental value is 4861 angstrom. H gamma value 4340 angstrom. Its dou value is omega value is 4101 angstrom. In this Rydberg equation, the first line Balmer is called H alpha line. The first line Balmer series is called. That means in this first line Balmer series is called H alpha line. Its wavelength is calculated of n1 equal to 2, n2 equal to 3. N1 equal to 2, n2 equal to 3. In this Balmer, the second line are called H beta line. The second line are called H beta line. That is n1 equal to 3, n2 equal to 4. And then the simultaneous are like that. The next line, H alpha, beta, next gamma. H gamma line, n1 equal to 4, n1 equal to 4, and n2 equal to 5. Like all the line only. So this is Rydberg equation. What is the Rydberg equation? Balmer was proposed to an empirical equation to calculate wavelength and wave number of line. That simply nu equal to 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Here n1 equal to lower orbital number, n2 equal to higher orbital number, r is the Rydberg constant, it value is 109677 centimeter inverse. In this one, the first line Balmer series is called H alpha line. The second line Balmer series is called H beta line. The first line Balmer series is called H alpha line. The second line Balmer series is called H beta line. The third line Balmer series is called H gamma line. In the first line, the Balmer series is called H alpha line. Its value is n1 equal to 2, n2 equal to 3. The second line Balmer series is called H beta line. That is n1 equal to 3, n2 equal to 4. So this is the Rydberg equation. Now we discuss based on this Rydberg equation problem. So now let us problem. So here first problem is here. The wavelength of H beta line in the Balmer series of hydrogen spectrum is equal to So here what happened? Wavelength is there. We have to find wavelength. So what is the formula? Nu bar equal to 1 by lambda. Nu bar equal to 1 by lambda. That equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Okay. Now in the given problem, wavelength is there. So nu bar is the frequency, this wave number limit. So now what is the formula? You have to remember 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Now here is H beta line is there. H beta line means what happened? N1 equal to 2. See, H beta line. L1 equal to HR, that means in the Riemann series, what is first line are called? H alpha line. Second line are called? H beta line. That's it. So what is here? 1 by lambda equal to R into 1 by 2 square minus H beta line means H beta line of the Balmer series. So that is 4 square. This one what happened? 4 square. Simply 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 4 square. So here 1 by lambda equal to R into 1 by 2 square nothing but 1 by 4 minus 1 by 16. Now its LCM is how much? 16. So 16 means 4 minus 1. 16 means 4 minus 1. So what is here? 3R by 16. 1 by lambda equal to 3R by 16. But lambda is equal to 16 by 3R. So this is this problem. So what is the problem? The wavelength of H beta line in the Balmer series. The wavelength of H beta line in the Balmer series. H beta line in the Balmer series. In the Balmer series of hydrogen spectrum is equal to nu bar equal to 1 by lambda into R equal to R into 1 by L1 square minus 1 by N2 square. In this equation, L1 equal to 2. L2 equal to 4. That means Lambert series M1 equal to 1. Balmer series M1 equal to 2. N1 equal to 2. The second line, the first line H alpha line, second line H beta line. So that's why N2 equal to 4. So that's why 1 by lambda equal to R into 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 4 square. LCM 16. 4 minus 1, what happened? 3. 3R by 16. 1 by lambda equal to 3R by 16. But lambda wavelength equal to 16 by 3R. So this is complete first problem. Now let us second problem. The wave number of the first emission. The wave number of the first emission line in the atomic spectrum of hydrogen line in the Balmer series is. So in this question, first emission, here Balmer series. So now what happened here? Wave number is there. Simply nu r equal to R into 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square. 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square. Now here what happened? Balmer series is there. Balmer series means in the series of line, when an electron jumps from higher orbit to second, that means N1 equal to 2. N1 equal to 2. Higher orbit to second. N1 equal to 2 and the first emission. N2 equal to 3. N2 equal to 3. Now what is this nu bar nothing but what happened? Wave number. So that's a nu bar equal to R into 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 3 square. So nu bar equal to R into 1 by 4 minus 1 by 9. So nu bar equal to R into LCM is 36. So 4, 5. 9 minus 4. Nu bar equal to R. That means 5R. 5R by 36. Okay. So this is this problem. So what is nu bar equal to R into 1 by L1 square minus 1 by N2 square. So in this Balmer series is there. We already discussed. Balmer series means in this series of line, when an electron jumps from higher orbit to second. That's why N1 equal to 2. And it's a first emission. N2 equal to 3. So 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 3 square. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 9. Its LCM is 36. 1 by 4 into 36 is 9. 1 by 9 nothing but 4. So 9 minus 4 equal to 5R by 36. So this is complete second problem. Now next problem. The wave number of the fourth line in the Lyman series. The wave number of fourth line in the Lyman series. So what is the Lyman series? Lyman series means in this series of line, when an electron jumps from higher orbit to fourth orbit, higher orbit to fourth orbit. Now wave number is there. That's why nu bar equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. In this equation, n1 equal to 1. Lemon says, in this sense of line, when an electron jumps from higher orbit to first, n1 equal to 1. n2 equal to fourth line. n1 equal to first. n2 equal to 2, 3, 4, 5. Fourth line. That's why n2 equal to 5. Now substitute r values. Nu bar equal to r into 1 by 1 square minus 1 by 5 square. Nu bar equal to r into 1 by 1 minus 1 by 25. Nu bar equal to r into its LCM is 25, 25 minus 1. Nu bar equal to 24 hours, right? 25 centimeter inverse. So this is third term. So what is in this one? Wave number means nu bar. Nu bar equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. n1 equal to 1. n2 equal to 5. That means Lyman series. In the Lyman series, n1 equal to 1. Fourth line. Fourth line means n1 equal to 1. n2 equal to fourth line. 2, 3, 4, 5. That's why n2 equal to 5. So what happened? Nu bar equal to r into 1 by 1 minus 1 by 25. Its LCM is 25. 25 minus 1, that equal to 24 by 25. Its units are centimeter. So this is complete third problem. So next problem, the wave number of the infinity line, the wave number of the infinity line is Lyman series of the hydrogen spectrum is. So wave number is there. So what is the form of wave number? Nu bar equal to 1, sorry, nu bar equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Now in this one, Lyman series is there. Lyman series, what happened? N1 equal to 1. Now n2 equal to infinity. N2 equal to infinity. So nu bar equal to r into 1 by 1 square minus 1 by infinity square. Simply nu bar equal to r. So this is fourth problem. So Lyman series means n1 equal to 1. Infinity means n2 equal to infinity means n2 equal to infinity. So nu bar equal to wave number, nu bar equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by infinity square. So it's complete what happened, nu bar equal to r. So this is fourth problem. Now let us next problem. The ratio of highest possible wavelength to lowest possible wavelength of Lyman series is. So what is here? Lyman series is there. Lyman series. So and wavelength. So basically wavelength means 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. This is the formula. So what is the wavelength? 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. But in this one, highest possible and lowest possible wavelength is there. Now we have to find out first to highest. Highest to possible. So this is lambda 1. So 1 by lambda 1 r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. So in this equation, Lyman series n1 equal to 1. Lyman series n1 equal to 1 square. So n1 equal to 1. n2 equal to 2. It is highest possible value for this. So what happened? 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by 1 square minus 1 by 2 square. So this is lambda 1. 1 by lambda 1 equal to r into 1 by 1 minus 1 by 4. So 1 by lambda 1 equal to, what happened? Its LCM is 3. So 1 by lambda 1 equal to 3 r by 4. That's why lambda 1 equal to r by 3 r. R by 3 r. Sorry, 4 r by 3 r. So next one, what am I? This is highest. Next lowest. Low. Same formula. What happened? 1 by lambda 2 equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Now, lowest mean, it is infinity. 1 by lambda 2 equal to r into 1 by, in this one, lowest also, lambda 6 is 1 square. Infinity, infinity square. So, what happened? 1 by lambda 2 equal to r. So lambda 2 equal to what happened? R. Okay, now ratio means lambda 1 by lambda 2 equal to 4 by 3 R into R by 1. Simply R cancel. Lambda 1 by lambda 2 equal to 4 by 3. So its ratio is 4 is to 3. Its ratio is what happened? 4 is to 3. Right. So this is 5th problem. Okay. Let us sixth problem. So what is the wave number of fourth line in the Palmer series? So wave number is there. So wave number, here R equal to already there in the given problem, 10967 centimeters. So this is R right. So wave number formula what is? Mu bar equal to R into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Now, what is Balmer series is there? We already discussed. In this series of line, when an electron jumps from higher orbit to second, that's why n1 equal to 2. Okay, now n2 equal to fourth line. N1 equal to 2. N2 equal to fourth line means first line, second line, third line, fourth line. 3, 4, 5, 6. So n2 equal to 6. Now u bar equal to r already in the given problem. 109677. Now 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 6 square. Okay. U bar equal to 109677. 109677. 9677 here. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 36. Now, nu bar equal to 109677. Its LCM is what about 36? Its LCM is 36. 4, 9 minus 1. So, nu bar equal to 109677 into 8 by 36. 8 by 36. Now u bar equal to 24372 centimeter inverse. So this is 2 4s 2 18 2 2s 2 9 9 1 something. So after calculation the answer is 24372 centimeter inverse. So this is 6th problem. What is the problem? What is the wave number of fourth line in the Balmer series of hydrogen atom? R equal to there 109677 centimeter inverse. So wave number of formula is what? Nu bar equal to R into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Here Balmer series is there. Balmer series m1 equal to 2 and fourth line. So 3, 4, 5, 6, fourth line. So n2 equal to 6. Nu bar equal to R value is 109677. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 36. Its LCM is 36. 4, 9, 36, 1, 6. So 8 of our calculations. Wave number equal to 2432 centimeter inverse. So this is complete 6th problem. So next problem. If the wavelength of the first line of the Balmer series of hydrogen atom is 656.1 nanometer, the wavelength of the second line of the series would be. So that means wavelength, one wavelength is there. We have to find second wavelength. we have to find second wavelength. So what is the formula of wavelength? Now in this one, nu bar equal to 1 by lambda equal to r into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Okay, so in this one what happened? Balmer series and the first line. Balmer series and the first line. In the Balmer series, n1 equal to 2. In the Balmer series, n1 equal to 2. First line, n2 equal to 3. In the Balmer series, n1 equal to 2. n2 equal to 3. So what happened here? R into 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 3 square. R into 1 by 4 minus 1 by 9. So here R into its LCM is 36. Its LCM is 36. 4, 9 minus 9, 4. So here lambda 1 by lambda equal to 5 by 36. This is one. Lambda 1 equal to 36 by 5 R. So this is lambda 1. So what is lambda 2? So in this one, Balmer series of the hydrogen atom. Okay, the wavelength of the second line of the series. Second line means in this one, n1 equal to 2 square, but n2 equal to 4 square. Now see again. So nu bar equal to 1 by lambda equal to R into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. 1 by n2 square. Here, second line. Second line means 1 by lambda equal to R into 1 by 2 square minus first line alpha line. First line n1 equal to 3, n2 equal to 3. Second line n2 equal to 4. That's why it is 4 square. So what is here? R into 1 by 4 minus 1 by 16. 1 by 16. Here, R its LCM is 16 means 4 minus 1. So it is 1 by lambda 2. 1 by lambda 2 equal to 3R by 16. Now lambda 2 equal to 16 by 3R. 16 by 3R. So okay. So this is lambda 1, lambda 2. Two answers is there. Lambda 1, lambda 2, two answers is there. But in the given question, wavelength already there. That is 656.1. Wavelength is already there. That is 656.1. So what we observe? Now, lambda 2. So here, lambda 2 equal to 16 by 3. Okay. So in the given question, what is? The wavelength of the first line in the Balmer series hydrogen atom is 656.1 nanometers there. That's why lambda 2 by lambda 1. Lambda 2 what happened? 16 by 3. Lambda 1, 5 by 3 all are cancelled. So in this question, lambda 1 equal to how much? 560.5. So lambda 2 equal to 656.1 into 60 into 5 by 3 into 36. That's why lambda 2 equal to 486.0. Here the given question nanometer is there. The answer also exceeds is nanometer. So this is hydrogen spectrum length and Rydberg equation. So what is the Rydberg equation? Balmer was proposed to an empirical equation. Balmer was proposed to an empirical equation to calculate wavelength and wave number of lines. Then nu bar equal to 1 by lambda equal to 1 by lambda equal to R into 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square, where nu bar is the wave number and lambda is the wavelength, R is the constant, its value is 109677 centimeter inverse, n1 equal to lower order number, n2 equal to higher order number. So the first line Balmer series is called H alpha line. In that H alpha line, n1 equal to 2, n2 equal to 2, 3, 4, like that. The second line Balmer series is called H beta line. The third line Balmer series is called H alpha, beta, gamma, simultaneously that lines. So based on that concept, we have to discuss following problems. Okay, so this is today's topic. The remaining topic we discuss on next class.